Derpily derpalim, derping is life for him. Derpily derpali, derping's not the life for I. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island. So guys, in the last episode, we made it here to Mr. Derpy here. Sir Derps-a-lot, perhaps? I mean, look at those eyes and that, just that derpy smile. It looks like he got some blush on. That's definitely the face of either one demented clown or just one derpy squish-a-lot. I'm feeling the squish-a-lot, but for all you clown aficionados out there, I'm glad I couldn't say that, you have every right to be scared. It's okay. Let's do it, guys. Mr. Derps-a-lot. Sir Derps-a-lot. Marching Derpy Fort. Alright, guys, so we're at the Marching Derpy Fort. Let's do it. Hello, Chain Chomps. Where are you going to jump? I knew we were going to be close, but I didn't know where. Okay. Derpies, get out of here. All of you derpies, get out of here. I'm going to go be facing your king, and I want nothing to do with you. I forgot about this guy. Alright, guys, so this is a chomp. It is a chomp, and it will murder you like that. Yeah. I completely forgot about that, actually. Alright, let's try that again. So, guys, we are here at Sir Derpslot Castle, or Fort, I'm pretty sure it said it was a fort. Guys, Derpsalot here, he likes to have chomps that protect him, which is completely ironic because he's a balloon and he likes chomps, which are sharp, pointy-teeth creatures. Bottom line, don't stop moving. That's my advice to you. Don't stop moving. If you stop moving, the chomp will catch up to you and most likely murder you. I didn't say he will. I said most likely. Crush your teeth. Boom. Cry yourself to sleep and get out of here. Think about what you did. Bad. Think about what you did, sir. Very cruel and unusual chomp. You give me stares, don't you? Yes, you do. Alright, come here, eggs. Thank you. Let's go up here to another, probably stairwell, to be honest. I wonder if there's anything over this corner that I'm at. Probably not, but we'll just check. Anything? Anything. Nothing at all, huh? Alright, well, here we go. There's a checkpoint after that. That's really scary that there's a checkpoint after that. Oh, it's this level. That's why there's a checkpoint. I remember this level. This level's not hard at all. It's very time-consuming. So, guys, this is next. You guys can know your alphabet. The X has 4 points. Therefore, there are 4 dungeon sections to this world. So I think what we're going to do is, because there's a checkpoint in here as well, I think we'll do 2, and then we'll do 2 again. Now, it's worth noting, these blue balls are different from the yellow-orange balls, right? They only last for a limited time, whereas the orange balls are permanent-like. So be very careful on that. Those balls will disappear underneath your feet. Also, you get out of here, sir. Here we go. Orange ball, thank you for your services. You will survive with me to the end, I hope. Thank you. Don't hit me. I said don't hit me. I did not say, oh, please hit me. I love it when you hit on me. No, I said please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Thank you. Okay. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah. Come on. Thank you. Up. Up again. To victory. Finally. Took long enough. Alright. Let's grab some things. Really? Okay. You get out of here. Seriously? Seriously. Seriously. I had him in my mouth and I meant to hit down and I hit spit. Grr! Oh, Triple Piranha. Why must you be here? Triple Piranha, you are the bane of my existence today. You come here. Thank you. And then you come here and hit Triple Piranha and do that. Wow, I screwed myself over. Okay, no, I didn't. I was actually kind of scared that I did. Hold on, though. What is on the other side? Because we came to the left. I wonder what's on the right. Probably nothing, to be honest. Oh, no, I lied. There are things over here. There we go. This gives me stars? Stars. Yes. And a red coin. I'm glad I came back. All right. Let's do this. We'll do that. And now we are out. 1 door down, 3 more to go. Alright. So, now we're going to go to Spike Town. Don't know how I feel about this, to be 100% honest, but we do it. Because we have to. Alright. Bullet bills. Okay. There are bullet bills, and there are spikies. This is bad. However, we have Breakout. If you guys know anything about Breakout, you guys will know that it's a great game. This used to be like the game. Oh my gosh. Seriously, Sniffits? Get out of here. Sniffits, you're not shy, guys. You are not adorable. Out of my life. If you guys know anything about like old PC games, Breakout was the game back in the day. Let me tell you, I loved Breakout. It was a great game. My mom still loves it. Like with Tetris and Breakout, those are like her games. If you give her one of those games, holy crap, she will rock it. It's kind of scary like how good she is. Same with my grandma. My grandma's actually really good at Breakout too. But here we go, guys. Let's go ahead and... Seriously? No. Stars, come back. All the stars right now. Holy crap, I didn't even know about the second cloud. I know about the first one, but not the second one. What's up here? What is this? What are you? Are you a good thing? You are stars, so you're an okay thing. Sniffit? No. Sniffit? No. My gosh, all the Sniffits. There's the spikes, too. And I'm willing to bet behind those spikes is probably the key. Where's that bullet bill? Come here. And now that I think about it, I'm probably going to have to run with this bullet bill somewhere. Because it has an arrow. I don't know if that's wrong or right, but I have a really strong feeling. Okay, no, I could be wrong. Sniff it. Stop it. Think about what you did. You're wrong. You are bad. Okay, Spike Town. Come here, bullet bill. Come here, bullet bill. Thank you. Hit that. Gives me a flower. No. Oh my gosh. I tried to duck. I don't know why I tried to duck. Come here, baby Mario. Seriously, Bandit? Crush you. Thank you. Okay, you come here. And, really? Die. You get dead. I hate all of those things. How are we gonna do this now? I gotta be really good about this. Red coin, Bandit. Also, I did a trick shot too. I will take that. Now it's worth noting, oh my gosh. If you take the Bandit's red coin and he sees you doing it, he'll come after your baby just like a blue Bandit, which is really annoying. Okay, you know what? No! I do better than that. That's what kills me. Well, besides actually like giving me death, that's what kills me. Oh no, guys. Oh no, we have to do that again, don't we? Yep. Okay, well, here we go. Okay, guys, here we are. 28, Bandit, Bullet Bills. I have not opened up the wall yet. I'm gonna just see if I can kill this guy real quick. There we go. Okay, now let's just be really smart about this, right? Okay, I'm thinking what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna just run in here, hit the cloud, grab some stars, just have him run like a little girl, okay? Come over here, grab a bullet bill to get another egg. You turn and run again. Get the key, grab his coin, grab the key, alright? Eat that. You get out of here, I don't want anything to do with you. Sweet. Good. Grab some red coins. And we are out of there. Holy crap. Guys, be glad that I cut that out for you, because that took a lot longer than it should have. Trust me on that. I will take the checkpoint. Halfway there, guys. Here we go. To the door that leads me to Lava Town, which is probably as much... I don't have eggs. Okay, good. I'm glad they have eggs for you down here. I was just about to panic a little bit. Anyway, this takes you to Lava Town, which is probably going to be as much death, if not more, than the blue spikies. Now I have a flamethrower too, so I can use that to my advantage, but I have a feeling that there's going to be something in here that's going to try and kill me real soon. Unless it's just all lava, which would be fantastic. I can just deal with just straight up lava and nothing else. That would be okay. Maybe a Blarg or two. At least Blarg would give me happiness. No, it really just looks to be like lava and then like a couple lava jumpers, but I mean, you can't exactly do much about them, so. Yeah, look at this. This is fine. Okay, hold on. I'm going to clear out my mouth real quick. Eat him. Yeah, I mean, guys, there could be hope now. Okay, I had my breather. Here we go. Ready? Grab that. Oh, no, there's a lava spitter. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, those lava spitters, if you touch them, I don't think I've done it in this Let's Play, thankfully. But if you touch them, it's automatic death. They shoot straight lava in your face. Okay, come on. Come on. That was words, I swear. That was words. I swear it was words. Holy crap. No, get me out of here. Don't let that lava touch me. That was way too close. I'm glad that, like, everything pauses, or that would have been death. Whew. Okay, we have three keys. Last one, guys. We go to Spiky Man with the helmet. Hello, Spiky Man with the helmet. How are you? Cool, I can eat your friend too. Alright, so that one's gonna flip. Go up here, sniff it! That sniff it was placed really well, unfortunately. Come here, sniff it. Sniff it, thank you. Get out of here. Come up here, and there we go. We are now safe. For that part, that is. Spiky Man. Oops. Spiky Man, come here. What's down here? I don't even know. Okay, apparently the Spiky Man was halfway. Oh, there's a thing. There is a thing right here. And it looked like there were coins underneath us, which means we're gonna have to go down and grab those coins, doesn't it? That's not good. Okay, red coins, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, crap. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Now, how am I gonna grab this? I'm gonna have to just do a straight shot, aren't I? Come on, get a straight reticle. Thank you. Well, I'm glad I got that, because I completely missed it, and I should not have gotten it. You guys know that for a fact. But it's okay, I will take it. Here we go. Thank you. Took long enough. Come here, Spiky Man. Is that it? That can't be it. Is it really it? Seems way too easy. Way too obvious just to be one of those two doors. Let's go for the right. Watch right be wrong and left is right. I'm willing to bet that that's the case. Actually, maybe not. Yeah, it totally counted the same way. Okay, that's fine. Got a key, though, and I guarantee that's death down there, so I'm not even going to risk it. Let's go up. Alright, cool. So we're out of there. Four keys down. The X is done. Let's get out of here. I mean, really, though. Let's get out of here. That was insane. Really? There's a checkpoint in here? Well, darn. I forgot about that checkpoint, to be 100% honest. It's fine, though. Checkpoint! Sweet. To the next door that leads me to... just enemies. That's kind of cool, though. You got to watch how the enemies moved. It's kind of cool. Next up is lava. You know what? I'm not even going to risk it. I'm just going to jump across. I tried to grab my egg back. No big deal. It's fine. Alright, so now we're at more of these guys, huh? I'm going to eat a couple of them and get some eggs back. There we go. We have a checkpoint. Let's go to the boss and see what happens. I think we might actually have everything, if not almost everything, to be 100% honest. Hello, Kamek.
Yoshi, dear. Bad magic in the middle, Patrick Benjamin!
Let's be honest, Kamek will never be nice. That annoying voice that she has, or he has, or whatever, he, she, I think it's a he. Pretty sure it's a he. You guys know what I mean, though. Alright, hello, Mr. Derpsalot. How do we kill you? Oh, I remember how we kill you. There we go, that's how we kill you. However, Mr. Derpsalot's a very annoying enemy. He will actually do what you guys just saw. And he likes to really screw with you, because when he pops, he splits in two. Very annoying if you guys are trying to get 100%. Not that hard to beat him. It is an extremely easy boss, but just annoying. Then when he turns to the babies, you guys can actually squish them just like we have before. So these little group right here, they're all dead now. Well, I shouldn't say they're all dead. They're mostly dead. Kill off you. And there we go, guys. He's all just little now. Let's go ahead and eat them all. That's all you have to do, or just stand on them. It's really up to you guys. I'm just going to go ahead and eat them. It's the easiest thing to do. There's another one, and boom. Explosion underneath my feet. It was worth it. Look at how happy I am. I'm so happy. Got my hand up and everything. Mario's like, yeah, man, I did that. Even though I literally just stood here the whole time. But I did that, totally. I missed a single red coin. Darn. It's fine. Not bad to get in at 96. Not bad at all. Alright, so here we go, guys. Time to go to 4-5, and it looks like a Chomp Rock with a thing. Chomp Rock Zone. Alright, guys, so here we are, Chomp Rock Zone. Actually, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the bonus level from Yoshi's Island DS. If you guys know what I'm talking about, good for you. If not, don't worry about it. It's kind of a bonus for a reason. How far am I supposed to take... Okay, that's how far. I was going to say, how far am I supposed to take this Chomp Rock, man? It was going pretty far. Also, where's my other stars? It only gave me 3. Really? It only had 3? Huh? What's down here, I wonder? Probably... I'm going to regret this. Okay, no, I don't. Red coin? Red coin? Red... Okay, good. Okay, tap, tap. I'm just going to keep licking you. You're just going to keep moving, buddy. Just going to keep licking you. You just stay right there. Good. You just look at the wall. This is probably an extra life. Alright, here we go, guys. Extra lifetime. Bloop, 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 bloop. Eh, it's okay. I don't know if it was exactly worth it, but it was okay. I got an extra life. It was a nice little, like, revenge on those stupid Mr. Derpies. Sir Derps-a-lot, perhaps. And there we go. The little stumps are down. Let's go ahead and move our Chomp Rock. And see what we can get. Come to me, Chomp Rock. And unlock, apparently, a secret thing. What do you give me? You give me stars. Thankfully, you give me a fair amount, unlike 3. That was really weird. I only got 3 from that. I still don't know how I feel about that. I don't know where this rock's going, but it's just rolling. I mean, it really, though, that thing is hard going. Keep going. Really? No red coin for that? I was expecting a red coin for that. I mean, those things were freakishly tall. Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, if I do that, that's gonna mess me up. So, we're gonna have to hit this bridge first, aren't we? Only that? That seems a little strange that it's only halfway, but... Okay. I was expecting, like, a full-out bridge. Unless... I have to get up. Okay. Come on. Thank you. And now, my rock's heavy, so it's going to knock that down. What's over here? Shy guys, that'll give me eggs. That's probably for the best. Okay. Chomp Rock, let's do this, buddy. Lead me to victory. Really? 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 Okay, it's going to roll backward. Sweet. Okay, what's in here? Anything? Nothing's in there. A little weird. All right, where are we going now? Oh, there's a shy guy. There's a shy guy. I want the shy guy. Come here, shy guy. Glad it wasn't a trolley, Shy Guy, and tried to leave me after a second. Pillbug, get out the way. 28. 29. Apparently I killed an enemy. Hold on a second, what's this? More stars? Yes. At least that one gave me 5. Okay, I still don't get how that only gave me 3. I know I keep saying that, but seriously, I am dumbfounded. That only gave me 3? What? Is that really a thing? All right. Go down the hill to another hill. I was hoping, like, to the exit. Apparently not. Go down the hill to another hill. To a straightaway that'll lead... Oh, wait. I gotta get up there, don't I? I gotta get up there. I totally gotta get... Oh, crap. Come on, work with me, Chomp Rock. Slow down. Buddy. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna be a long episode. If I have to keep doing this for, like, 20 minutes... And as soon as I say it, it worked. Of course, that's how it always works. Making me look stupid. What's up here, anything? No, okay, that's fine. And Chomp Rock, come back. There we go. And take this out, and that out. And now I guarantee, like I'm willing to bet, that we're gonna have to like jump from each of these just so we can make it. There we go. And I think that might be it. And if not, we'll just have to deal with it when we come to it. P-Switch, lead me to victory. Get some speed on this thing. Oof, I'm glad I got those coins at the end because they were red coins. I actually completely forgot about that. I'm not going to lie. All right, so we're up here now. What does this give me? It gives me Babyface McGee. Very annoying. Yeah, you get out of here, dude. I'm just going to push the Chomp Rock and see what happens. Okay. Oh, okay. It gives me Flower. No, 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 no. Babyface, I forgot about you already, to be 100% honest, because you're annoying. How do I continue to push it down? Do I just get it rolling again? I guess. Unless. Not like that. That Flower's going to be the death of me, I guarantee it. That's how you do it. Oh, that was a Flower. Okay. Okay, so like they really wanted you to get that Chomp Rock. It must be important for the very end still. Even though like you can jump and get these, which is strange, but it's okay. Apparently this Chomp Rock's going to come in handy later or something. That's my best guess. But it was called Chomp Rock something or other. Valley? City? Valley? Hills? Chomp Rock Hills. I feel like it's Chomp Rock Valley or Hills or something like that. That's my best guess. I'm supposed to take the Chomp Rock with me. I might have to be honest. I'm not sure, though. All right, what do you have for me, Cloud? It doesn't... Hold on. Because it has this bottom part, so I'm wondering. If you have the Chomp Rock, are you supposed to do this, right? Keep going. There we go. Wait, one more time? I don't trust these spikes at all. However, there's that, right? And then do we go down the pipe? We do go down the pipe. Okay. That's why you wanted that Chomp Rock. Wait a minute. Is it really just this simple? It was really that simple. Okay. One single flower. Why not, I guess. I'll take simple flowers. One up, too. Okay. It's pretty simple. I'll take it. Wow. That was... wow, that was a nice little romp. After that craziness in the boss, that's okay with me. That is okay with me. 95. Yep. Not bad, though. Not bad. I wish I would have got 100, but I kept getting hit by that stupid baby flower thing. Alright, guys, and Brown Yoshi is now going to go deal with a Cheep Cheep. Alright, Cheep Cheep. Let's do it, buddy. We all know how I feel about you. I tried to teach you a trick back in Prince Swallows a lot, but you wouldn't do it. Lakeshore Paradise. Does that mean we get to go, like, to a resort? I would be okay with that, actually. You know, to be 100% honest, I've actually never been to, like, a resort or, like, a spa or anything like that. I mean, I understand I'm a guy, and, like, guys aren't known to go to spas or anything unless, like, they're going with their wives. But, like, I've always wondered, for, like, you girls out there, what is a spa exactly? I understand, like, you can get, like, a mud bath, you can get, like, a facial, you can get all that stuff, but what exactly makes a spa a good idea for a girl? Is it because, like, you just get, like, pampered all day long? Is it because, like, someone is, like, waited on you hand and foot, like, a drink or something? I don't know. Like, what makes a spa good to you? And I know that, like, I'm going to get, like, 50 gazillion different answers, like, oh, I like being pampered, or oh, I just like it, going to a spa, it's like a nice environment. What exactly makes a spa unique to you, the individual? That's actually what I'm kind of getting at right now. This should actually be really interesting. What makes a spa unique? Also, Shy Guy, no, I don't want to lose that coin, don't want to lose that coin. Ooh, that was close. That coin went in the water, I would have just lost it permanent-like. Oof, that was close. Down here? Nothing. What do you give me? You give me... another pointless bridge. Oh, that's perfect for that Shy Guy now that I think about it. That was not pointless at all. That was really smart. And I have to jump to get down. Eat the Cheep Cheep. I still don't see a resort. I mean, I guess this could be a resort. Maybe for like a Cheep Cheep if the Cheep Cheep wants a resort. But I don't see the resort yet. It could just be me, though. Maybe you guys find this, like, fantastic, but I don't see a resort yet. I'm thinking, like something fancy. Like, at least, a resort. I'm thinking, like, a building of some sort. Like, do we get to go inside of a building or something? I've yet to see a resort yet. And don't say we can't go inside a building, because we've been inside of castles. So you cannot tell me that buildings do not exist in Yoshi's Island. I mean, until we blow them up, I should say. I just thought of that. We do blow up all the buildings we're inside of. So that means it's going to be like a gigantic, fantastic party, right? We're going to party it up, and then we're just going to blow it up when we're all done. Who doesn't love a good party like that, right? It sounds like a frat party, perhaps. You just do something fun, and then it gets stupid crazy at the very end. All right, here we go. Grab some coins. Eat the cheap cheap. One more cheap cheap. One more cheap cheap. There we go. And where is this going to take me? This will take me to... Oh, a bandit minigame, huh? Okay, well, then is it over here? That's probably the key right there. I guarantee that's the key. And what's this Koopa Shell going to do? Oh, it's going to just keep moving it down for me. Okay. Thank you, Koopa Shell. Sweet. Okay. This is a bandit minigame. Box, I guarantee it. Keep pushing, Yoshi. Keep pushing, buddy. Alright, now we have the key to the bandit minigame. And then Koopa goes and kills us, because that's what Koopas do. Up. 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 Really? Oh, it's the big one at the bottom. I know that. I knew that. I have hiccups. Of course I have hiccups. I need to stop drinking water before episodes. Every time I do. Every single time I do, I get hiccups. Every time. Gather coins. Well, I guess we have to pay for the resort somehow, so that would make sense. I'm okay with this. We have to pay for the resort. Have to pay for it all nice and neat. I mean, after all, it is pretty expensive. I understand that. There we go. Got another coin. Another one. Sweet. I'm surprised I'm actually doing this well. Like, Bandit's got a single coin yet. And I've got them all. I'm okay with this. Stay down there, Bandit. If I can do a shutout right now, I'll be amazed if I can get a shutout. Because I'll be doing it on camera. Yeah, guys! Shutout. 13-0. Get out of here, Bandit. I am the best. Just look at that. 13-0. Aw, yeah. I feel pretty good about that. I'm not going to lie. Alright, so here we go, guys. Back down to a door. Maybe this is the resort. I'm here, everyone! What? Uh-oh. Okay, I guess. This is not a resort. This is a cave. This is definitely not a resort. Why is this a thing? I take back all of my decisions I've ever made in life at this point. Also, I just realized that the egg flower is now shooting out balls at us that'll kill us. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna do this, right? And then as soon as I go down there, like, to try and get a thing, it almost murders my face, right? Because that's how it works. Come here, shy guy. I just don't want that thing to, like, shoot me while I'm in the water. Oh, I don't know. I say I don't want shot in the water, and then a shy guy comes up and kills me. I'm really afraid of those things right now. I'm afraid, like, as soon as I go down to grab that flower, it's going to kill me. Okay, good. Shy guy, thank you. And that was a pointless cave. This is not a resort. Wow, look at that fish. Another random loading screen thing. Okay. I mean, at least we get to go outside, but that's really weird. So I'm calling it right now, guys. I'm calling it. I don't know what you guys think, but I think they lied to us about the resort. I'm calling it right now. But I don't know. Maybe a Yoshi could think this is a resort. Maybe someone else out there would be like, oh, I'd totally come here for vacation. I don't know. What do you guys think? For me, this is not Scream Resort. This is not Scream Spa and Happy Times. This screams, hey, I'm in a cave. That's all it tells me. However, there are nice waterfalls in the background. I will admit that one. Gotta love some nice waterfalls, right? And here we are on the next section. I remember this section really well because of these things. There's actually a hidden thing in here. Not really hidden, but kind of sort of hidden. And you have to know exactly what you're doing when you come to it. Because it will mess you up, trust me. Alright, come here, thing. Thank you. Shoot that. I don't know why I said shoot, I meant spit that. But you guys know what I mean, I think. Probably not. Well, I don't know, you guys have been watching me long enough. Maybe you guys know my weird talking by now. Hopefully you do, at least. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Let's go to the right first. I'm feeling the right. Let's not do it like that, though, because when you do it like that, you mess up. That's bad. Really? Thank you. Okay. And down we go. I need this back, though. Huh. I could have I could have sworn there was a red coin over here, unless I grabbed it. I didn't even notice I did. That might have been what it was, actually. Alright, here we go. And believe it or not, guys, you may have seen it coming up, because I tried to hug the wall as much as possible so you guys could. There's actually a thing down here that we need. So, let's go ahead and hit this so it goes back down, right? And then jump on it. Turn down. Thank you. Turn down, go down. Whatever, it's an elevator. And here we go, guys. We actually come over here to a kind of, sort of, not really hidden area. But I miss this area a lot as a kid. And when I miss this area, you miss, I think it's like just one or two red coins down here. I don't remember what exactly it is, but there's a red coin down there that I always miss, and it always would screw me up. I don't know why I turned that, if I could just make the jump, but it's fine, whatever. As long as I make it, right? I feel that's all that matters. Okay, I'm glad that I got it, but I got a little late. Grr. There we go, turn now. And if I can land on that little slot, right? Land right here and then grab the thing. Thank you. So now I'm just gonna keep doing this until I get the last coin. Now last coin's gonna get hit by an egg. Hit by an egg, thank you. Alright, here we go. Now this is the real challenging part, because there's a red, that's what I was gonna say, I think there's like two or three red coins in this next area. We just gotta ride it out. Yeah, there's three, because I knew that there was the two on the platform and then that one in the corner. Fantastic. I'm glad I remembered that. And now we're back at the beginning, just like that. Still not a resort, though. Still not a resort. I demand a refund. And if you say I came here without getting paid, then I want paid for coming here, because this is a terrible resort. Hello, Krabby Pants. Mr. Krabby Krab, I see you there. You want to die. I think you do. There are going to be, like, stars or something in here that I can really feel my health with. Does not look like it. Looks like I'm just going to have to rock it without my health. Well, darn. I've done it before. I'll do it again, but it's kind of sad. I was hoping that I could at least get some stars back. Because I feel like I'm doing pretty well right now for coins and flowers, but I could be wrong. There was a Trolley Shy Guy. Oh, no. That's not a Trolley Shy Guy. That's just a Shy Guy. Sweet. However... out of here. Now, it's worth noting, guys, there is a stupid cheap cheap. There's a stupid cheap cheap. No, there's a flower right here, and there's a shy guy. You can actually get these both without using the stilt guy, which is right here. You guys can actually use the stilt guy, though, to get up there. It's not that hard at all. You just have to use it, like, right when he's at the edge, which is completely possible. I'm trying to show it off. There we go, like that. However, there's actually a bridge that you can actually make a little bit later. There was the last red coin, too. Sweet, I have everything. I just have to make it out here now without really screwing up. And if I say under 10, I'm actually going to be real happy. But there's actually a cloud. I don't remember which cloud it is, but it's amazing and it will help you out. And you guys can get up there without really worrying. But because we have everything, I don't really need to worry now. So I'm just going to go ahead and walk out of here as painful as possible, but Triple Piranha may have just messed me up a lot. What's my stars? 19. Dang, I thought I was gonna have it. I was trying so hard. I mean, really, though, I was trying so hard to get that, but then that Triple Piranha came. Triple Piranha, it's all your fault, dude. Seriously? Get out of here. Shy Guy, you come here and refill my egg. Thank you. Yeah, well, I wanted to show this off this episode, because I noticed when I was, doing the magnifying glass, I think it was last episode, I had that 10. I want to show what it does. It gives you 10 free stars at the end. I was hoping I could get 100% on this level because of that. But unfortunately, that wasn't the case. But yeah, guys, as you just saw, it gives you 10 free stars, and you can get 100% that way. We're about to get a 99, which is a lot better than what we were going to get, but still. It's like, really, one off, that's depressing. Well... 500, can't complain, we get 5 lives for it, but still, it's like, ugh, I tried, I missed it, just barely I missed it, bah, it's fine. So guys, next time on Yoshi's Island, we're gonna go on a platform and find out what happens on the other end, I guess. Obviously a goal, but I mean, what happens in the level, really. So yeah, Guys, thank you all so much for coming. If you guys like what you saw, then like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, OGM, signing out.